This is a basic BMW engine with natural aspiration that was used in the BMW 318i E46. In 2001, the straight four-cylinder BMW N42B20 engine was developed to replace the older M43B18, M43TU, and M44B19 models. A lighter aluminum alternative with iron cast sleeves was used in place of the heavy iron cast cylinder block. New pistons and connecting rods are also used in the N42B20 along with a new long crankshaft with a 90mm stroke. Similar to the M43TU, balance shafts are used. They underwent some modification to fit the new block of cylinders. A new DOHC 16V cylinder head was installed in place of the SOHC 8V. Additionally, the double Vanos variable valve timing system and the valvetronic variable valve lift system were installed in the cylinder head at the same time. For this line of BMW engines, hydraulic lifters are still utilized. Problems and reliability. N42 noise. An effective solution to this issue could be the replacement of the timing chain tensioner. Every 60,000 miles of travel should result in a replacement. N42 also has a timing chain that isn't very reliable. Every 60,000 miles of travel, it begins to squeak and stretch. So generally, once per 60,000 miles, the owner should replace the chain with the tensioner. Moreover, when spark plugs are changed, BREMI ignition coils may become dysfunctional. It is advised to switch to EPA ignition coils if you have experienced this issue. N42 sets a lot of strict requirements for motor oil. You should therefore use motor oil that is suggested by the auto manufacturer. Low-quality oil can cause rebuilds, Vanos replacement, and other problems. Overheating. The main cause of this issue is a contaminated radiator. It needs to be cleaned frequently. A faulty thermostat is another issue that needs to be fixed after 60,000 miles of use. Higher motor oil consumption occurs when valve stem seals fail. Observe how the cooling system is functioning as well. N42 is a technological and economic engine, to sum it up. It can also be quite demanding at the same time. Its level of reliability is on par with that of the M40 to M43 series, and it necessitates routine inspection, control, and high-quality maintenance. N42 chip tuning. The best engine to tune is not an N42 engine. Finding the necessary dimensions and performance components on the market might prove challenging. Because of this, it will be difficult for you to carry out significant upgrading projects. Only by continuing with chip tuning will the level of HP be raised. You must purchase a cat-back performance exhaust system and a cold air intake. Engine management tuning must be finished in order for everything to function properly. With these adjustments, the power rate could be raised to 160 HP. The best option if you still need more power is to sell your BMW 318i and purchase a BMW M3 E46. Specs. The full list of the specs of this engine now you can see on the screen. You can pause the video to read the necessary details.